What's going on, guys? Yaya back at it with another video of Outlast, guys. This will be part two. This part is mainly with Brock, I think is his name, or the guy that says little piggy. Anyways, guys, I just want to say hopefully you guys liked part one. This will be part two, kind of continuing. And yes, I understand that these are really long videos, longer than I normally do. So I'm trying to keep them 30 minutes, 40 minutes. Unfortunately, you guys, I mean, I know it's long if I'm not that entertaining, because again, I'm trying to do single player scary games. I tend to tense up, I tend to be quiet, I'm not really talkative because I tense up really badly. So one, sorry about that, guys. If that is one of the things, let me know and I'll try and talk a little more in my videos, or you know, live stream it, record it at the same time, you know, just so I can talk and get that going or something, you know. Anyways, you guys, just want to say thank you for watching my videos. If you guys have subscribed, thank you guys for subscribing. If you're not subscribed, I want to just politely ask you guys, please subscribe, or Brock himself will FBI open up your door and one hand you rip your head off your shoulders. Okay, is that really gonna happen? No, but I mean, playing Outlast, it might as well be that way. I'm just saying. But yes, guys, part two is just mainly dealing with Brock and this and that. So I do get lost a lot in this, so there is kind of a few cuts here and there, I'll be honest. And me just, well, being a wuss and just sitting there for like a solid 5 minutes, so I do also cut majority of that out. Anyways, guys, love y'all, love all my subscribers. Thank you guys for taking the time out of your day to one, subscribe and watch my videos. And just give me the views and the love from liking the video and commenting. Don't forget to like this video too, share it, comment, everything. And also, guys, for those who are not subscribed but totally should, because Brock is going to FBI open up your door. Just thank you for taking the time out of your guys' day to even sit down, watch my video, even not subscribing, but just taking the time out of your guys' day to just sit down and even watch my video for like 5 minutes, if that's the case, because these are fairly long. I know I'm not amusing or funny or whatever, but I just wanted to get that out of the way before we, you know, roll the intro and we get on with this video. So I just want to say thank you all. I love you all. I'm going to shut up and we're going to roll the intro. Remember that notes are only added to your notebook when your camcorder is raised to record the events. Oh, okay. Rest in peace. Well, dang. This guy looks like the guy from Hitman. Okay. Oh god, I don't know why that scared me. Well, he's just feeling himself. It's all right. Whatever happened in here.
Who's this? Maybe Father Martin's man. Maybe.
Yo, it's a Bubba 1 and Bubba 2. I ain't saying more and I ain't looking more. Give me a running start, dang. Okay. Yo, ugly, dang, chill. What the heck? Ew, what's that sound? Oh god. Ew, yo. Ew, the sound effects? What the fuck is the matter with you? Yo, I didn't know that there were sound effects to this. You like to watch? Oh, man, she left. Sick. You're sick. Oh my god, yo, be quiet. I know there were sound effects. I can't get back. Actually, I probably shouldn't close that.
Hey! Oh! Hey, you! Oh, I.
Okay, bye. Oh my god. Okay, mentally disturbed, got it. Yo, where's Bubba 1 and Bubba 2, yo? I ain't saying much on that subject. I'm just, yeah.
I said wait until I finish. But I say something for you.
Hello?
Not you having it paused, too.
Heck yeah, I'm having it paused. Shoot. Yo, give me this fart dust particles. Thank you. Wait, why is it red?
Because you can't go back in.
Inactive. Okay. Nope. I hear some whispers. I'm out. Don't even care. A block.
Follow the blood.
Down the drain. Down the drain. Down the drain. Hop.
Oh, you missed.
We don't worry about the small details. Oh, whoa, I can get over here? Ooh.
Just shut up. Let me think for
a minute. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to go over here. I'm talking about this way.
Nope.
No, it's the other way, though. Yeah, I thought there was something in here. No?
Nope.
Oh, I can't remember.
A hiding spot, yeah. Nah.
I think I'd be alright. Yoink. Alley-oop. Brother man, just keep doing your thing. Let me be me. I'm dumb and I'm clueless. You can keep watching me. That's okay. Keep watching me. Keep watching me. I'll just do that on your face. Slam it. Hi, how are you?
Go closer.
Heck, yo, look at him twitching that baton. No way. My thing is... Can't, how do I lure this guy out?
Mm-hmm.
And then just make a dart for it, or?
You have to close doors behind you.
Bye! Yeet!
Never seen anyone hide in these ones.
You know what? I forgot to do this.
You save it there and then you're stuck in a loop because he opens this locker.
No, it just means that I gotta, you know, bust a sprint real quickly to the next hiding area. I don't see him. Oh my god!
Yeah?
Can I go?
Okay, try now. Oh, that was loud. Wait, is he coming back?
I'm dead. Oh my god! I couldn't hit the button! I couldn't hit it!
Why?
It wasn't activating! And the music, I panicked even more! I'm just like, come on! Is he coming or not?
You don't want the smoke, I guess.
I'm not hearing him. Oh, what's that? Is he near? I can't. Well, shoot, whatever. Oh, shoot. Can you let me go, please? Yes, this smells delicious. Okay.
Aragorn's patience, Job-like in the suppression of our desires. But now we
get your ball head. Yo, look at them ears, yo, you can fly with them. Bruh, you look ugly. You look worse than me when I wake up from bed, yo. Bruh, look, you eating good though, yo. You guys got some meat on you, but I gotta keep this PG.
Yeah. Zoom in.
I'm not being caught in 4K. Kind of hinting at I already know. Can I jump? No, I can't. I'm seeing Assassin's Creed. Can I look up? Hello? I can't look up.
Nope.
It's okay. Can I go up from here? Where'd they go? Ooh. Oh, he flexible, yo. I think I missed a few documents. I think. Are the documents?
He'll be okay.
I mean, I'm just kind of curious. Like, I wonder if they give you, like, cheat codes or something. Oh, I forgot it's X. I think I have to go through there first, because showers, they need that pass key thingy. Yeah. Wait, what's that sound? Little piggy, let's meow. Yo, bruh, he has some hands. I think he was the only surviving guard anyways. Dude, the way he just, like, did him dirty. Oh, heck no, yo. Wait, why am I hearing thunder already?
About to beat the game.
I'm not about to beat the game. I'm far from that. Haha, joke's on you! Wait, what the heck? I thought he said that's my lotion. Did I go too far?
Yeah, there you
go. Can I keep going? I keep going. No? Them cheeks, bruh. You be working out a little too much. If your cheeks are looking like the size of palm hands. Was this place? I didn't see this on the videos. Was this the electric chair? Ah, yes, the lungs. Actually, I think that's the anus. I think. Yes, skinned foot. Oh, they kind of went into detail. And that's kind of like the bone right there in the top of the foot. Oh, yo, this. I need a nightlight, yo. It's too dark. Okay, there we go. Oh my god. Can I go in there? Oh, I can. Yeah, let's just close it behind us though. Because we're just that way. Anything in here? Activate airlock. Where was this? Oh my god. I don't know why that scared me. Oh, hold you. I gotta run. Climb, climb, climb! Get the flip out! Yo! Can he chase me? Oh, I'm dead. God dang it. I'm an idiot. I went the wrong way. This way. This way. Climb. Run this way. Run past this. I fall. Okay. I don't know why I got scared at that part. Come on, get up! Get up! You've seen worse! Stop panning! Find an alternate path to the showers. Oh, is this where... Oh, I remember this now. I don't remember the path I have to take. Hide! Where do I go? Did I really make the wrong turn? I don't know where he is. Okay, so he's coming towards this way. No. Where is he going? Where do I go? Oh my God. Nope, this way. Just quietly walk. Quietly. Nah, yo, forget this. Duh. Oh my God, dang it! Really? I'm surprised they're not like screaming like monkeys. Silky. Ew, bruh. Like, can you not say that about me? Ew, I already know what type of person you are. Ugh, I hate dealing with people like you at work. So I'm the one that has to walk in and shut you up.
Got
Yo, he got bodied real hard. Yo, he got a 360 neck twist. He got a 180 on the elbow. He got a, what's that, a 370 on that ankle, yo. I mean, he got it all to him. Thank you. You're gonna touch me. I already know it. Come on, show me them jumps. Okay, good. Witness. Yo. Kind of help you though, I guess. What's over here? Ah, I'll just forget that. Oh, I got the hiccup. Shoot. It's telling me to hide?
No.
Silky, who the... Whatever. Come on. Move along. Hi, how are you? Oh, yo, you got some major issues there, bro. Like, your foot's pretty much gone, but you're still able to move it? That's incredible. You're definitely what they call a variant. Oh, why is it telling me to hide, yo? Why is your lockers here? I forgot. What the heck? What? I don't think there's nothing down here. Oh, hold it. I saw something. Okay. Bloop. Nah, don't be deep underground. I think it's this way. Oop. Yo, them screens. This is why I don't do knock shift either. Ha ha ha. Find a way out. Well, it's not like I wanted to be in here anyways. Stupid game. Keep leading me deeper and deeper. Oh, of course. There's going to be rocks just blocking this way. Ooh. Let's go this way first. It's too dark. I don't like dark areas. Okay.
My controller is working again.
That's good. I'm glad it's working again. Hey, bruh. How's it going? What in the world? I don't know, pacemaker? I don't know, because an ostomy would go like kind of like right here, unless yeah, that's I don't know, yo, bro, you got just murked. God, I thought I died for like a quick second. I'm like, really? Nope. I saw the flickering over there. Okay, I guess over here. Is this the right way? Apparently it's saving, so... Prison block, female ward drain. Okay, but I need to know where I am. What was that? Oh, that's me. Well, let me go down. Oh, heck no. You can stay over there. You can stay right over there. Nope. Where did he go?
Oh my.
I'm hearing nothing. Nah, yo. I'm getting get in here real quickly. Nah. I can't go through there. Oh, back over here. Mm-mm, yo. Get in, 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 get in! Ow, my elbow. I swear, do not... He's too fat to crawl in here. Oh, yo.
Tempt him, tempt him.
I'm tempting nothing, yo. He can go way over there. I don't even know where what I'm supposed to be doing besides escaping. Go over, go, go. No. Good thing it's too dark right here.
Oh my god, that's scary.
He's way too close. That's really dark, yo. I know. I think I have to go over there.
God, you're actually going. Oh my god. I'm scared.
I got this. Boom! Ha ha! I need a minute. I'm sweating.
He really grabbed you. I did not expect that.
Oh my god, I'm sweating. Okay, I'm out of water. Okay, I got this. He can't get me over here. Might as well just reload, I guess. Oh, I gotta equip it. Where is he? Oh, dude, my thumb is killing me.
Do not keep going towards the middle a little more.
Oh yeah, I probably should. Probably get dragged. Oh my god. Once he's over here, I think I'm going to go, because that's good distance apart.
Okay, go.
Gotta go fast, gotta go fast.
Go fast.
Gotta go fast, gotta go fast, gotta go fast, gotta go fast. Alley-oop. Gotta go fast, gotta go fast, gotta go fast. Gotta go fast, 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 shut the door, gotta go fast.
Okay, now you have to get in the locker.
Where's the locker? Gotta go fast, gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Oh, to my thumb. My thumb. Oh, man. Yo, I think I'm gonna put, the FBI meme. FBI, open up! When he starts banging the door. Mm-hmm, I hear you and your stupid chains. It's kind of weird. I think he'd be more intimidating if he had, chains, coming, literally off him. And they're, stuck in his body, or, in his back. Just, ripped out of him. FBI, open up! Oh, yo, that was a nice one. I'm keeping that. Oh, I thought I was dead for a second. Oh, what? Wait, what? Is that normal? Well, you can't touch me. Where do I go? Is it to the right of me? Or is it to the left of me? I think it's over there. Oh, I know you see me. Maybe it's to the right of me? Well, he's going back, so. Maybe? Yeah, he was looking at me. I don't know. Oh, okay. I look down? Can you look down, please? Oh my god. This would kill me here. I just slide down, Gears of War, Kratos, that's God of War, I mean. And Gears of War. Hey, bub. How you hanging there?